It is about 5:30 now. Today is Wednesday, April 3rd, I believe. I'm using my new camera, so we'll see what the quality is like, the video quality, how that changes. Hopefully the mic is picking me up as well. I could have gotten an external, like, additional mic for it, but I didn't. So I'm hoping that the mic that it has, that it comes with, is enough to be picking me up. I am up early because I want to get on and get Nick's Dash Pass going. I myself took coffee in my Disney Cruise Line mug. I'm going to get on the Disney website and get that going, but that is going to be a separate daily vlog for the day. I do that every year when we do this, so that'll be coming out probably next week. And then I need to work on a post for my new client for my VA job. And then I really need to, first I need to do some writing this morning to get going on my orders for the day. You all have seen a little clip showing you how many words I wrote yesterday and how many words I've written so far for Camp Nano. So today is day 3 of Nano. And then I need to edit last week's vlog. I have last week's vlog, weekly vlog, and a, like, end of the month reset video. So I need to edit both of those today as well. So I'm going to do those things, get this DAS video going, and yeah, welcome to a new day. I will check back in with you guys in a little bit and let you know how much writing I've gotten done.
Where's the puppy picks right now to want to play? Of course, he's been sleeping for the last 3 hours, and right now he wants to play.
Of course, that's how it goes. I'm just half expecting the one vocal cat to make his presence known any moment.
So we're going to be playing Jeopardy. So here are the little, the different categories. So the way we're going to do it is we are going to... Does anybody know if I can move this little box?
I think I can press F11.
No.
Does it make it go down? Okay, mm-hmm. Never mind. What's helping?
You know what I mean?
Welcome back. It is just after 8 now, I believe. I thought I had time for that. I believe it's just after 8. I need to do some editing for last week's vlog. Still need to finish getting that edited, and then another vlog I need to get edited. And I'm gonna go ahead and get the Taylor Swift stickers that I ordered are running behind with Amazon, of course. So I'm gonna go ahead and just get these ones, the ones that I showed yesterday, onto my bottles and like on my iPad and stuff. So we'll do that tonight. I did end up writing close to 2,500 words this morning, so that's awesome. My goal for today is like 600 words, so I surpassed that, like by far surpassed that. So I haven't had to do any more writing today. I also need to finish updating my reading journal, but I haven't done that. I started that in the reset vlog that I did, but I haven't finished it, so I need to do that as well. And yeah, that's basically what I'm going to do for the rest of the night. Tomorrow, I work 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. because Nick has his first appointment at the dialysis center at 2, so I need to go with him for that. We both have to be here for that. He also has a doctor's appointment in the morning. So he'll be leaving in the morning for that. And yeah, that is basically it for tonight. Welcome back. It is Thursday now. It is after 8. I don't think I updated at all this morning. Work was super busy. I got up at 6 this morning because I was working 6 to 2. Got a whole bunch of work done. Got some work done for my clients. And then Nick and I went to the dialysis center. He had to meet with the nurse there for the first time to just do some like overview stuff, some education. They didn't really do anything else because like I said earlier, I think I said it in this vlog. I definitely said it in the last vlog. We're hoping that he won't have to do dialysis, so this was just kind of a preliminary, like, backup type thing. If it ends up being that he does need dialysis, then we will have to go and do 8 days of training. But for today, it was just meeting the nurse that she could, so we could, you know, put, like, a face to the name, and Nick could kind of explain his background and his history a little bit. And so she could kind of talk us through what the differences are doing dialysis now versus how it was done 13 years ago, the last time he was on dialysis. So it was a pretty quick meeting. We were only there for like 20 minutes. She's hoping that she won't see us back because that means he won't have needed dialysis. So that, fingers crossed, that is what we're hoping for. So yeah, that is basically it for now. Tomorrow he's going to go have labs done. And then after that, it's basically just a waiting game. We basically just have to wait for the transplant center here in Vegas to call him to schedule his evaluations. The transplant coordinator at his doctor's office said that can usually take anywhere from 3 to 4 weeks because of insurance approvals and scheduling and pre-authorizations and all this stuff. So I'm thinking that we may not hear back from them until either right before our trip to Disney or right after. If we hear from them before, if it's like the week before, then he'll probably schedule everything once we get back. So yeah, right now we're just kind of on a waiting game, which, is kind of par for the course when you're getting on a transplant list, especially when you're on the transplant list. It's just a waiting game and waiting for them to call you and tell you they have kidney for you. So, we're going to be going through a waiting game for the next year, at least, you know, for the foreseeable future. So, It is what it is. I will give you guys, there may not be daily updates, hopefully, in this world, other than when you're on the list, like beforehand, kind of no news is good news, because that means that he's stable, hoping he doesn't end up, you know, having to go to the hospital or doing anything like that. So if I don't mention it, it means that he is stable and we're basically just waiting. Anytime there's any updates or anything, I will definitely talk about it. So yeah, that is basically the update for now. I will probably check back in with you guys in the morning. Good morning, guys. It is Friday now. It is just after 8. Or actually, it's not quite 8 yet. It's about 7:40. I'm sitting in our loft area. This is a great look. I'm sitting in our loft area. Nick just left to go have labs done. His labs are the last step he needs in order to have all the like prerequisites done for getting registered with UMC and getting his evaluation's done there for getting on the transplant list. So once these are done, hopefully we'll hear from them in the next week or two, maybe 3 weeks, for them to schedule his evaluations. So the three things he needed to do were immunizations, a dental clearance, and labs, in order to move forward with the next step of getting on the transplant list. And after today, he will have done all of those things. So he's going to do that. We just did his live video chat for the DAS pass for Disney, so that is done. I'm super excited because once that's done, I know we're close to the trip. We're only 30 days out now. So while he's gone, before I start work, I'm going to do some writing. I didn't really do any writing last night. I ended up just kind of plotting and figuring out what scenes I need, and kind of like some connective scenes I need to get me from like point A to point B. What I'd written previously, I kind of had some like time skips, or like I would go from one scene to the next scene and there was like no transition in between and it didn't really make sense. So I want to go ahead and write those transition scenes. So I think I'm going to do that this morning. I'm going to work through all of the scenes that I have written down so far because there's quite a few of them. And I think writing those scenes will probably get me to my word goal for Camp Nano. So I think those are mostly what I'm going to work on for the rest of camp, or at least until I get through them. So I'm gonna do that. I have about 20 minutes, probably about 15 minutes now, so I'll do a quick 15 minute sprint before I get started for work. And yeah, once I'm done with the sprint, I will let you guys know how it went. Hey guys, welcome back. It is Sunday now. It's just after 8. I don't think I filmed anything this weekend. So there wasn't really anything too exciting going on to film, so I just kind of skipped over the weekend. So yeah, that is going to be the end of this vlog. I have a like reset video going up tomorrow, and then this vlog will probably go up on Wednesday maybe. Yeah, that is basically the update for now. I don't think we really have much going into this week. I'm taking Lily, our dog, to the vet tomorrow for her shots before she gets boarded. I have some VA work I need to do. What else? Nick has his follow-up doctor's appointment on Wednesday, so I'll talk about that when that happens. Other than that, on Friday, Nick has his, like, infusion that he has once a month. So usually that's on the other side of town. So usually we try to do something out there, grab dinner somewhere that's kind of different than where we usually eat. So we might do that. But yeah, that is basically it for this week for this vlog. Thank you so much for watching this, for following along. Give me a like and a comment down below, and I will see you guys in the next one.